Tom Jona, a lad in the Karamui district of Simbu province, has been in the business of cane walking for 16 years. Mind power and physical strength is the visible arm that supports him when he first started the cane walk. He says no magic is used.
Thank you. The rope is very expensive. Life is risky. Time is down.
John's performance captured the attention of Tipia Maure, who thinks the cane walker needs exposure. Mr. Maure is now the lone sponsor of the cane walkers. He says the performance is stunning and would like the group to perform on the big stage, not just in the country but overseas as well.
Over what law let me by responsible na supporting more coordinating program so that they can go out and reach na ombla ambition no me me la karamol go out no overseas na exposing talent no.
No steel or iron is used in the cane walking business. Bush canes and wood is tied together, forming a thin line of cane for the artist to walk on. Risky and amazing, the fun is only felt by showgoers.
Time no good la time minus I'm busy low one blab because still I'm blessed to miss so and swim all crowds, members, all common people who come to Karamui miss and swim all. Some line is a looks away. Since me stop go now it take me 16 years lost that game.
For Jona and his sponsor Maure, they want those in the tourism sector to support their dreams and put not just Karamu and Simbu but PNG on the world map.
Jack
LaPava Jr., National MTV News.